decides when he's going to finish this off.
It's got its name from his late great mentor, MASA, who came up with this technique when he was in prison in America.